Hey, how's it going, y'all? Hey, welcome back to my channel, man. More GDH, we back posting on this channel, man. Hey, y'all keep recommending these people, man. OC Dogs and X Battleline. So I said, you know what? I'm just gonna hit it up and get it out of the way, man, for y'all people to stop pressing me. Hey, check this out, boy. Hey, check this. Tired of seeing it, boy. So that's why I'm about to check it out, man. Hey, and this bitch 8 minutes long. Not about to drag shit out, because I'm not trying to sit here for 20 whole minutes, bro. So I'm just going to play it, let it play out, and if I got to say something, I'm going to pause it and say it in 3 words. I can't do that, for knowing me, I can't do that. I'm just going to say it as fast as possible, because I'm not trying to stay here for too long, promise you.
Boss killer.
Oh, fuck too, yeah. So you tell me I'm going to sit here for 8 minutes not watching anything English-wise. Basically, I'm watching this, but it ain't going to be English. So it's like watching a whole... It's like watching a YouTube video, but it ain't English. Even though it's a YouTube video, but it's a music. Anyways. Is it a music video? Yeah, it's an official music. Why the fuck this is 8 minutes long?
What's up?
Ano?
What's up? Nasa performance.
Wala.
You. Next time.
That nigga was like, fuck y'all niggas, man. Get the fuck out of my
ear. Yeah. Also done. XP. Kalimutan mo na yan, sige maglibang, huwag kang magpakahit. Kalimutan mo na.
Is there Mr. Steel Girl? I wish, like, I enjoy these videos, I ain't gonna lie, but my downfall, not downfall, the bad part about all this is that I don't understand. I don't understand the concept, so I just gotta go off the like the video and guess. I gotta assume when I watch these videos, dude. And somebody said, why do y'all people watch these videos if y'all don't understand? Is it for views? ? In one of my comments. And I say, yes. Fuck you, me. Yes, nigga. If you don't see how good these videos is doing on my channel, and y'all can't bash me for like, oh, you just checking out these for views, my nigga. You think YouTube is just for the posts, my nigga? You think people just, hey, I'm gonna post this and whatever it does. Like, you got certain YouTubers that do that. Like, you got niggas that really love this shit. Or people that's been rich already and like, you know what, I'm just gonna post whatever no matter what it is. Like, big YouTubers that rich already and ready to retire. I'm talking about like, the mid-class YouTubers, like, nigga, hopefully this idea do good. When I post this, I want it to get 1 million views, nigga. Yes, we do it for the views, motherfucker. Yes, because more views equal a bigger paycheck, fucking me. But I ain't gonna lie, if I didn't, like, if y'all want me to be honest, if I didn't, like, this is the type of nigga I am. Even if it gives me views, and I'm like, bro, I'm watching it because it's boring and all, I'm not gonna watch it for the simple fact. Yes, part of it is because it gives me views, but part of it is in my interest. Am I interested? No, I'm not gonna react to it. Give a fuck about the views and none, because I don't give a fuck about fame and none of that shit. All I want out of these videos are a paycheck, you feel me? Give a fuck about the fame, nigga. I don't want none of this shit. But guess what? It's inevitable with this YouTube platform shit. So I'm not making a big deal out of it. So when I do this shit, yes, I do it for the views. But at the same time, if I don't like enjoy the video, I'm not gonna I'm gonna just sit here and watch a boring ass video, my nigga. Like, I'm gonna be bored out of my mind watching it. But I actually enjoy this shit, especially the beat that they be coming on with. And hear me is talking so long, and I just said I'm gonna talk fast, cause this bitch is long as the for 8 minutes.
Ayan, singi singi maglibang, wag kang magpakaibang. Dapat ay itawa lang ang problema sa babae, dapat tininda. Hayaan mo silang mag-abol sa'yo, diba? Sabi ko naman sa'yo, lahat ka nagloloko. Pagkatapos kang pakinabang, ang bigla lalayo. Kaya wag nang uulit pa. Kaya wag nang uulit pa.
Saan tayo? Kailan kang ba matututo? Mag-ibig kay sakit sa ulo. Kaya huwag kang magpapaloko. Bakit ba ang bilis mo nang maniwala dyan? Ikap at panadala sa iyong nakarad. Ilang beses pa ba nakitang papayuhan? Ayoko lang naman na ikaw ay ma-
I was just thinking about, bro, what if a girl posted? Like, I'm so raw with it. I'll be lit. Hey, bitch, you go see a whole other. Cause my thing is, if you can't be with me, when I'm bed down in bed, money, how the fuck you gon' like? That mean you don't love me, bitch. Like, you just with me for the money. You just went to that nigga cause that nigga got more money. Like, you ain't down to like go through the rocky hills with me for a bit, and cause hopefully one day we can come out this bitch successful together. But instead you just wanna skip. Like, I hate that with females, but like, why y'all niggas go, like, y'all can't stick. I don't wanna talk about it because like, it's like, bro, it's annoying as the fuck. How you gonna see a whole nother nigga now? Some, like, bro, I'm the type of nigga, hey, tell me the truth. If you don't want to be with me, tell me, because I'm not gonna run after you. I'm that type of nigga. I'm not about to sit here and fight for you to be up in my life. Nigga, we got one of this shit. When I die, you can die with me. You can. It's a lot of people like, bro, you want to die together? We can't. When I die, I don't know where the fuck I go. When you die, I don't know where the fuck you go. Like, we die. We came in this bitch by ourselves. We gonna die by ourselves. You feel me? Like, If you ain't wanna be my life, I'm not about to fight for you to be my life. Oh, fucking me. I love you. I do love you. I can talk and be all vulgar and shit, but am I gonna fight for you to stay? Am I gonna struggle to tell you that wanna leave my life to stay in my life, my nigga? Fuck all that shit. If you wanna leave, there's the dope. I'll help you. Boot your stupid ass out my bitch. Fucking me. Got no time for this shit, bro. Like, hey, I got one life. I got no time to stress over one human being when it's a billion human beings on this earth. Are you dumb, bro?
Hindi kita sabi na down, down, down. Huwag pumili ka kasi karamihan kasi na akong kumakuha madali. Madali nang mapakamot pag may nangate. Kaya ngayon parang mag-isip ka, prek.
Pre, dahan-dahan lang sa inyong pagkahibang. Sa isang nilalang na dapat nilalang mo lang. Dapat kalimutan mo mga problema na yan. Dahil kahit sa tignan, ay, 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 babae lang yan. Alam ko na alam mong libre maging tanga. Pero ang masama dong pala mong araw-arawin pa ang mga ganyang babae. Di dapat iniinda. Tumigil ka sa dami ng tanga. Huwag ka na maging isa. Kaya let me know kung sawa ka na maloko. Let me know kung di sa'yo uso laro.
Bro, this nigga face bodied me. I ain't even gonna lie with y'all. I don't wanna be pausing this video too much. Honestly, I don't. Cause this bitch is 8 minutes. But this shit is too funny. It's too funny, dude, and it's too much things to speak on. Cause for the simple fact, I'll be pissed. Like, that nigga ain't smiling. How the fuck you keep that straight face for the whole video, my nigga, like that? That nigga pissed. Mr. CEO girl is back. Forgive me. That nigga robbed your hoe. Come here. Leave that nigga alone. That nigga's a bum. He broke. He can't do nothing for your life. Let me show you and change your life right quick. Show you what my side is about. Show you this big Bentley truck, these Lamborghini trucks, big ass mansion. Show you a better life than that bum ass nigga. I'm so contradicting. How I'm gonna talk about hey, if you ain't gonna stay in my life, I hate when females be going over sides to the richest nigga when I'm here talking about, hey, I'm showing how I'm living. This how I'm living. Come over on this side. That nigga's a bum. He lame. He can't do much for. I'm so contradicted. I'm lame, bro.
Let me know from where they gonna know my life. Sabi ko sa yola, chana glow.
Gali mo dan mo na yan. Singi singi maglibang. Wag kang magpangaibang. Dapat ay kita walang. Ang problema sa babae dapat tininda. Hayaan mo silang mag-apol sa'yo, diba? Sabi ko naman sa'yo, lahat ka nagloloko. Pagkatapos kang pakinabang, ang big nalalayo. Kaya wag nang uulit pa. Kaya wag kang uulit pa.
Gagamitin lang nila ang iyong pagiging sikat. Sabi ko sa'yo, diba di lahat ay tapat. Na mga bitches na tanging riches. Wag ilahat ang pagkatao mo tang feelings from the beginning. Hindi sa pahuyo ka na pag gusto na pa sa kamay. Unti-unti kang gagamitin parang song keramay. Kaya tawanan mo na lang parigiyan. Kung walang dapat tayo, yun lalaki na iniiyak ka. Kaya ayaan mo si na magkabol sa'yo.
This nigga is a whole bum. This nigga got the lamest of lamest donuts, my nigga. No wonder this bitch cheated on you for the richest nigga. This nigga got the plainest donuts in the whole shop. Nigga, you got strawberry, you got sprinkled donuts, you got all these type of flavored donuts. You got the cheapest one out of all these shit. Holy smokes, this bitch wanted a better life for a fact. She been wanting to leave your ass because you broke, but you can't do shit for her. But that's what I need. I need me a bitch that, like, even if I'm in a bad place, she's supportive. Cause that's the best thing. When the two of you, when the both of y'all came out of a bad situation and become successful together, because that's the best shit. You know for a fact she ain't with you for the money, right? You know that for a fact. But when you get a whole bitch now, like, you rich as the fuck, and this female like you, in your head, you want it. Do you really like me or is it because I got this money? You feel me? Like, what is your motive when you with me? But I know for a fact, with anybody you can fall in love with person, no matter if they're rich or not. Over time, you're going to fall in love for that person. But what was your first intention? Was to just be with me because I'm rich? But when I'm poor, this female was with me. Cause you can clearly tell she's not with me for the money because I ain't got none. You feel me? I ain't got none. I really like hoes like that, bro. They be the ride or dies, I promise you. But at the same time, you can't blame her. Because you're like, bro, I'm not about to sit here and suffer with you when I know I can go find me a new whole man, money. Hey, find me a new man that got big bucks, driving big cars, living that lavish life. I don't blame you at the same time, but at the same time, I'm blaming you.
Parang song keramay. Kaya tawanan mo na lang parigiyan. Kung walang dapat tayo, yun lalaki na iniiyak ka. Kaya hayaan mo sila na magkabol sa'yo. Para na nilang di tayo basta-basta.
In her head, she's like, she went like, the facial expression went like, wow. But in her head, she's like, this broke ass nigga. And this nigga got hit in his hands too. You can get a bag or something. Holy fuck. It ain't that bad,
man. Baby, sa'yo na lang tayo sa'kin makiwala. Madami pa niya iba. Pwede na lang tayo po sa mundong natitira.
Di ba sabi ko sa'yo wag nang uulit. Ang kulit mo rin kaibigan ka. Ilang beses na ang puso mo'y napunit. Nagagalit pag sinasabihan ka. Makinig ka sa akin, alam ko na rin. Galawan ng babaeng ikaw ay papaasahin. Kaya kung ako sa'yo ay wag na. Tanga yung taong nandyan na para sa kanya. Kaso binariwala, dahil lang sa salita. Ang lakas-lakas mang gamit lang hindi mo halata. Ganyan na talaga ang nagiging sitwasyon ngayon. Wala na akong masabi, basta alam mo na yun kung ano yun.
Kalimutan mo na yan, sige-sige maglibang. Huwag kang magpangaibang, dapat ay itawalang. Ang problema sa babae, dapat tininda. Hayaan mo silang mag-apol sa'yo, diba? Sabi ko naman sa'yo, lahat ka nagloloko. Pagkatapos kang pakinabang, ang bigla lalayo. Kaya huwag nang uulit pa. Kaya huwag kang uulit pa.
Huwag kang mangangamba kung iiwanan ka na niya. Huwag kang mag-alala kasi marami pang iba. Idaan mo lang sa tawa kesa magpakatanga. Hanggang sa masanay ka na kasi ganyan talaga sila. Baka di mo alam na hindi nabilang. Sa daliri ang binibining sasaktan ka lang. Kaya easy ka lang, huwag kang magpakahibang. Huwag mong gawing mundo yung alam mo na tao lang. Alam mo yan, kaya huwag mo nang lukuhin ang sarili mo. Hayaan mo siya na.
Hey, is this Flo G? They Flo G, huh? I don't remember nigga's face. Even though I reacted to him like recently. That's Flo G, huh? I think. But that nigga flow nasty. That nigga know how to flow on the beat. That's why I rock with buddy. You know how to rock on the beat.
Easy ka lang, huwag kang magpakahiba. Huwag mong gawing mundo yung alam mo na tao lang. Alam mo yan, kaya huwag mo nang lukuhin ang sarili mo. Hayaan mo siya na mag-away kakatingin sa'yo. Hanggang sa silang lahat naman ang mag-away sa'yo. Nagawa mo yan, i-jack up na ako, bibilid sa'yo. There's so many bitches in the club. There's so many sexy babies but hindi ka maganap. Iinom na lang natin kasi yan. Bawal ang malungkot pare, hindi pwede yan. Sa'kin makinig ka pare, sa panahon ngayon wala nang matinong babae. Money, wala ka sa'king mga sinasabi. Alam ko yan kasi dyan ako nadali. Sabi sa'kin say goodbye, bye, say goodbye. So sa girlfriend won't you fight, I'll set up tonight. Wala nang chick ngayon ng totoo. Lahat naglolo. Ay nako, kung ako sa'yo kalimutan mo na yan.
Sige, maglibang, huwag kang magpakaibang. Dapat ay itawa lang ang problema sa babae. Dapat tinihinda, hayaan mo sila mag-apol sa'yo, diba? Sabi ko naman sa'yo, lahat ka nagloloko. Pagkatapos kang pakinabang, ang bigla lalayo. Kaya huwag nang uulit pa. Kaya huwag kang uulit. Kalimutan mo na yan. Sige, maglibang, huwag kang magpakaibang. Dapat ay itawa lang ang problema sa babae. Dapat tinihinda, hayaan mo silang mag-apol sa'yo, diba? Sabi ko naman sa'yo, lahat yan nagloloko. Pagkatapos ka pakinabang, ang bigla lalayo. Kaya huwag nang uulit pa. Kaya huwag kang uulit. Hayaan mo sila na, hayaan mo sila na. Hayaan mo sila ang mag-abol sa'yo. Hayaan mo sila na, hayaan mo sila na. Hayaan mo sila ang mag-abol sa'yo. Hayaan mo sila, hayaan mo sila. Hayaan mo sila na mag-abol sa'yo. Hayaan mo sila, hayaan mo sila. Hayaan mo sila na mag-abol sa'yo.
He finally smiling. Hey, he cheesy that clap for buddy. That nigga got over his brick. Hey, how the fuck this bitch go? Nigga stole your girl. Like, your game must be lame, but ain't no way. How the fuck you went on a date and then this nigga, somebody else came and take that date from you? Nigga, you playing the wrong game. Nigga, you must be playing like goldfish or something, cause that ain't the type of game to get these females, my nigga. This nigga playing donkey, pass round donkey, like my nigga playing goldfish, fish, nigga. Hey, this nigga lame as shit. This nigga got his girl took twice, or three times, or four times, nigga. I can't. Hey, my shit by the end, so I'm about to get the fuck up out of here. Peace.
Bitch, you a germ ass, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kicked me out, I'm like, bro, ayy. That bitch don't wanna be friends, ayy.